Okay, what do we have? We have something new and something Eurorack. Yeah, something cool. Big knobs, wood knobs. Okay, this is a new model. We know this one with this the explosion. It goes mad. It goes raw, and this stuff. We have something new. It sounds like it sounds like an old modem, but then a little bit different. It's made of the circuit of Alvin Webers from Germany. Great guy. I like the sound so much. I think, hey, let's make a Eurorack. So, and I circuit made it also because it's not the same sound exactly as he does, but it comes really close, and I might make some CV inputs on there for the thing. This knob, actually, the big knob that you see here, is an old Fokker knob. And what's Fokker? It's a airplane factory from the 80s in Holland. It was quite good company. You can make really expensive good airplanes, but yeah, then the airplanes cost too much, and it's better to do it in outside. So, but anyways, we still have some knobs and some stuff here because I live close to the airport. Okay, enough talking. Let's hear it. Let's hear it. Okay, now let's do something with a control voltage. That's why where it's for, right? Put it on the LFO for Doopfer. Let's try the other one. High level of bit rate, high level of sample rate, sampling rate, high level of R2D2, I think. And also the Razor Noto sound is in this, you know. Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you, Owen Webbers. Thank you, Circuit Circle. Thank you, Andre Merta, for the design of this knob. This is just a pro model. I can, of course, fix it. If somebody likes a hape, okay, you make it for me and how much it costs, I can do it. Of course. Yes, that's all I can say about this. Thank you for watching. And if you're looking for something weird, noisy stuff, go look on the website. Okay, thank you. Ciao.